probably puts him on the bench for the rest of the first half.